I'm sorry, I never got much of a chance to talk to you. There were so many things I wanted to say. I'm sure people tell you this all the time, but you've always been quite a hero to me. Actually, when I was growing up, I had two heroes. No offense. You and Plato. I know that sounds strange. I loved Plato's notion of an ideal plane.
Close the blinds for me, please.
I could even picture him rounding fields and trees, sort of like the suburbs, but in the sky. I wished I could live there myself. I suppose that's because my real life was less than ideal. I was small and wore thick glasses, probably from reading too much Plato. And I was an easy target for the neighborhood kids. I didn't even try to fight back. I didn't think fisticuffs were very platonic. Well, when I was 12, my father dragged me to see my first fight. It was you versus Tony Giovanetti. By the ninth round, you were punching him at will. The crowd was yelling, "Put him away! Put him away!" My father was one of the loudest. All of a sudden, you stopped punching. You stepped back and you told the ref to stop the fight because the man had been hurt enough. And I realized for the first time that it was possible to defend myself and still maintain my principles. If Plato had been a boxer, I suspect he'd have fought like you. That was when I made up my mind to keep one foot in the ideal plane and the other foot in the real world. I thought you might like to know that. And I just wanted to thank you.
Attention all personnel. Choppers are on.